Hey and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to talk about the blacksmith profession in classic WoW. If you wear heavy armors, then it will be really good profession to take during leveling because it will provide some of the gears you need at that time. Also, if you have mining along with it, then you can get almost all of the crafting materials. You can check my mining guide which is in the channel right now, link is in the description. I'm gonna mention a few basic things before showing you the fastest way to level up your skill. First, you need the blacksmith hammer to craft items. You can get it from the forge, there is always a vendor NPC, you can buy it from him. Also, you need to learn the skill from a trainer. Every major city have a trainer, so just ask the guard and they will mark you the trainer in the map. Besides the hammer, you will need coal, weak flux, strong flux and elemental flux for crafting. Again, you can get them from the vendor NPC near the forge. Here is a list of all the recommended items that you have to craft to max level your blacksmith skill. I have added the level and how many times you have to craft those items in the list. I will give you some moments to browse it through. You can pause the video and take notes if you like. If you are playing as a paladin or warrior, then blacksmithing along with mining can be super handy. Hopefully the video helped you out. Like and subscribe for more WoW content. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day.